Hey, that's something for you guys.
Okay, as I said in my other video earlier, I had my teeth worked on today, so the numbing sensation's off. I can chew food better tonight. I wanted to have a calzone, and I got this one. I'm not going to name the store. You guys can figure it out because everybody knows it. But anyway, it's a buffalo-style chicken calzone, and I opened it up, and look what I find. Okay, so I went ahead and I opened it up, and I'm going to flip it back here in a second, but seriously, there's no meat. It's like, what the fuck? You pay $5 for a piece of bread? That's supposed to be the chicken, the buffalo chicken. Looks like puke. I think I'll just cut it out and add my own cheese. So much for dinner tonight, huh? Guess I'll just eat my banana. Anyway, yeah, happy trails on dinner. Okay, so I cooked that damn thing, and I decided to add extra cheese on it and opened it all up, just like making it into a flat crust pizza. Still doesn't taste right to me after my dental work today, but here's the end result. Are you gonna eat it? Nana made it just for you. Go on, buddy. Taste it. It's cheesy bread. You love cheese. Come on. You don't want to touch it either? I guess not, folks. I guess that's the husky. Picky.